It isn't your average crocodilian. It's a critically endangered gharial. They're some of the rarest reptiles in the world. They're native to India, and their long, narrow snouts are specially adapted for catching fish. I was lucky enough to see these during my externship at the Fort Worth Zoo, one of the only zoos in the United States that have this rare species.